Okay, folks, I just wanted to take a few minutes of your time just to explain where the company is with regard to our response to the global COVID pandemic. So 90% of our factory employees are back at work now, and we're back manufacturing machines and getting machines out to our customers. A lot of our staff in the offices are still working from home, and that's where possible, including some of our engineers and our sales guys. So our sales guys have been able to obviously talk to our customers through Zoom meetings and video conference calls, as well as our after sales team as well. So hopefully we won't see any difference in terms of our ability to talk to and communicate with our customers. Some of the precautions and procedures that we've kicked in terms of the factory include staggered start time. So instead of over 180 staff starting at the one time, we're starting in increments of 15 minutes. So that obviously has benefits then for at different tea breaks and finishing times as well. All this is about trying to keep as much social distancing as possible and to prevent the spread of COVID. Other things that we've kicked in include one-way systems throughout the factory, isolated work cells, additional PPE, additional hand wash and sanitizing stations. We've also a strict policy with our subcontractors in terms of how they enter the factory and the processes and procedures and precautions that they take, as well as we have a minimal amount of visitors allowed on the factory floor at any given time. Okay, so in terms of our future expansions and the investment program that we committed to over 2 years ago, we're currently finishing our new factory, which includes a new stores facility as well as a blasting and paint shop. So we anticipate that factory will be finished around September. The COVID crisis had certainly slowed that process down, but we're back up and running again. We're continuing to invest in R&D and are committed to bringing out new products. That also may have slowed down slightly, but now that everyone is back at work, we hope to accelerate that process and get as close to the time frame of the new products that we committed to last year. So all in all, the company is performing well. Our sales levels will have dropped slightly over the course of 2020, but hopefully if the COVID crisis remains under control, we anticipate further growth and the launch of numerous new products into 2021. We will continue to review all our processes and procedures, especially with regard to COVID-19 throughout the factory. So we have a process of continuing to improve all those functions to make this place as safe to work in as possible. Finally, just want to thank all our customers and our suppliers for all their patience and support throughout the last number of months.